trip.
Just put it on free spool.
I've done that.
Oh shit, he went into that?
It's not that deep.
Really?
It's pretty deep.
It must have settled because it went.
Oh yeah, it's not too bad.
It was swallowing 45 last year.
Are we ready? Well, hold on, let me get out of the way, Terry.
Wow. Okay, are we ready?
Hold on. Just wait a minute. Let Bobby get out of the way.
I'm gonna have to blow up, obviously.
Where's our video girl?
Up there.
We may have to off the duty to somebody else.
He doesn't want to drop it when we're bouncing through here.
Okay, I can see a little bit.
Okay, cameras are rolling.
What?
Good. I said cameras are rolling. Just gotta leave the window down. What the fuck?
Have to go further back. Probably gotta go further back.
You wanna go further back or you want towed out the front?
Probably just.
I wanna not try this hole.
Are we regretting any decisions at this point?
That ship sailed.
I mean, point, it's probably easier for, because that's going to be hell to get to the, my front winch. If you pull me back, I'll just back out.
Okay.
I mean, by the time I get half a length back, I can probably just hold it back out.
No. He's on 42s. I'm only 37s. No, size of tire has a lot. Ew. Got fucking pitch on my hands. Stomp! More chances of dying in a street car.
Well, now that I got my
winch out. Bob, keep letting it out. Bob, pull forward. There's a log on your back passenger tire. If you go forward and come over a foot and back up. There you go. Now back up a little bit. Back up a little bit, it'll pull you into it. Oh yeah, it is. flat tire now. He's got a, yeah, he can go to the right now. Go to your, turn your steering wheel to the passenger side, Bob. Get your front tire on the right. There you go. Hold on.
Hey, where's that guy with the strap? Strap him, strap Bob around that tree.
Yeah.
Go out.
Let out. Other way. Hold on.
Ah, it got bound in there. Strap to him. Yeah. Damn it. Well.
You
fucker. Bud.
You wanna? Oh.
Oh, don't have it.
You wanna hit the free? Turn the free spool on Terry's winch. Turn it. I think you're wrapped up though, Terry.
All right.
Whip it the other way?
Yeah, spin it. There you go.
Oh, yeah, let it pull it out so it's.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'm catching your drift. Let it pull it though, first.
Well, go he's gonna have to winch. He's got a flat tire too.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Like flat, flat?
Like balled up flat. Beadlocks? I think it's beadlocks. Bob, are those beadlocks or fake?
Beadlocks.
Weird.
Oh,
you got a spare?
Might have damaged the tire.
Yeah.
Almost not the tire.
Slit? Something in there or something? Oh, hold on. Hold on.
It's going.
No.
Oh, the freak. Damn, man. I thought I was going to be able to make it through here. Oh, well.
Okay.
Oh. I think it undone, man. Yeah, it's just a heavy Jeep. This thing's 6,000 pounds. And then you get it stuck in mud, rocks, shit. It takes a 12,000 pound winch to pull it.
Yeah.
So we're going over a rock. I hope his tire didn't get it.
I almost feel like maybe he got slashed.
I hope not. That would suck. I got a stare at home.
Mud in my boot, but you got a flat tire, so we're even.
The same thing.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Gonna drive it out?
Let's drive it out.
I was up there, I'm like, fuck, somebody probably should go watch the new guy. Myself. Did I? Why? Where? When? Oh, I heard some popping and cracking. It was a little bouncy. Sounds like a Tacoma motor. I mean, there's numbers and shit, but Tacoma motor. I don't use fancy numbers. I've heard those are cool as shit. push it once. There you go.
Is it recording? Yep. Yeah.
What am I doing here? You're caught on a big rock and back.
Where?
Right at center.
I'm stuck already.
Okay, keep going that way. There you go.
I gotta go this side of that
gonna get back in a hole if he goes back. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
going. Right, keep there, going. Hey. Shit in my pants already.
Yeah. Woo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not looking back.
Yeah, don't.
Yeah, it is.
Ah. Hey, like, that one?
I don't know.
Yeah, this one up here. If you would have made it that first jump, pass right there, you would have been fine.
Yeah, that too, but even on the bottom there.
Yeah.
Just 2 pounds is a huge difference. A huge difference.
May have to re-bend your leaf spring.
Really? That's why I want to lengthen.
She's got a little extra arc to her. Lift, a little extra lift. That's pretty extra bent.
Stuck already.
Yeah.
dude.
I walked by your Jeep and it revved up.
It's yeah, talking
about.
It's
not running so good right now.
Is it possessed?
Yeah. It ran great all day and then.
Here, though.
I got it in my mouth.
Oh wow, all the way over there. Holy shit, it's crazy.
What are you doing over there, young lady?
They say it's good for you when you eat mud.
No, it don't taste.
It's like a mask.
The minerals.
Yeah, it's a mud mask. Yeah,
mud mask.
People pay big money for that shit.
I should just rub it in really good.
Oh my god. I didn't see Kyle.
Let's get a video of this.
You ask her if the tire was spinning and have her look outside.
Alright.
I feel like it's a deep. I feel like I need to put vent hoses on my differential.
You need kids so they can always be in front on dirt bikes.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because otherwise you can't video everything.
Right.
That's you need somebody in fucking front.
Yeah. I got a little dirt bike.
Put a snatch block up here and pick them up.
We have to.
Do you have any blades?
We're gonna have to snatch block.
I got a sawzall.
Yeah, it was my remote.
Yours is buried. didn't work.
It worked last time. Why didn't it work this time?
Had a different line.
No, this it's fucking way more dug out.
Yeah, it's kind of dug out underneath now. Put my tire on something big, because when you put your tire on it, it'll kind of help clear all the rest of your rocks from the diffs and shit. So if, like, say here you want to climb that tire with your, so be like right here, put it right here, and it'll help you clear a lot of shit. A lot of people don't like trying to climb the big stuff, and it kind of fucks them. Guy lessons at log jam, man. Tony, you want to pull backwards?
Probably. That's no, but I have to.
That's pretty much what that was, Bob.
God damn it. You've been putting in boogers.
Hey.
What? You put your winch in boogers.
Hey, why the fuck aren't we smart enough to all have switches in our dash?
I always, younger Bobby did. Hold on. Okay.
Or is it we're too lazy to do it?
Younger Bobby always did exactly. I used to always have one out here and one on the dash.
Yeah. You gonna go all the way back, or you just wanna pull you back a little bit? Dude, this thing is my favorite part.
Yeah, it is fucking cool.
I wear it when I'm working on shit, and you can. Right. I thought, you ain't gonna be able to see shit, dude. You can see everything I'm doing.
Right? Yeah.
Genius. Genius.
Always video. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. I'm trying to start a channel.
That would be fucking bad.
Because I'm always building shit or doing fucking something.
Right?
I don't work on nothing anymore. I'm lazy. I have all kinds of shit for the Jeep, but I just don't do it.
I've noticed, Bobby. I've noticed.
I don't have the energy. The time.
Yeah. Or the testosterone clinic, brother.
I've tried all that stuff you told me to take. It doesn't.
No. You go to a clinic and you shoot shit into your leg.
God damn it. We weren't ready.
I was.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm game.
Do it.
I'm always tired. I just don't feel like doing the damn thing.
Men's testosterone clinic. You give them my name and I get a discount. There you go. Keep going. Oh, no.
Back up and come this way a little bit more.
The hard part is it slides you into this other one.
What are you thinking?
The hard part is it slides you in and then you get fucking nosed
come
into this one.
More, right?
Okay. There you go. Ease, ease. Yeah, now go. Yeah, there you go. Oh.
Back up. Just a little bit.
Go, turn, driver.
And back up.
It's like lesson. This is a lesson area.
Stop! Oh, I forgot about your brake.
Good save.
Hard passenger. Yep. Almost. Stop. The hard passenger, so you're not going under this log.
Yeah, go back some more.
Go back more. But when you go forward, you want to go.
There you go. That's try
bad.
That.
Not bad.
Whoa.
You're all right. Just go forward, but stay passenger like you are. Now go for it.
No. Go.
Back up?
Yeah. Stuff.
Those D-rings clipping on your
jackal.
Back D-rings getting jackal.
Okay, back up and start all over.
Go, passenger, and get your ass end over that way some.
Go up far where Tony did. Back up more.
Up on them rocks.
Go that. Yeah, take that hill up. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Put two tires up that hill. Harder drive past. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, now come
now
driver.
Hold on. I don't like. Don't go under that log. Back up. Back up. Okay, go a little bit more passenger and try again. I mean, yeah, passenger. You're fine. Keep going. Now, yep, get your tires started up there and then go driver. But get your tires started up first. Yep, more, now driver. Now gas it.
Nice.
Yeah, you were tipping a little bit.
Yeah, it's always that way when you first start out, especially. But it's fine.
Keep going, don't go.
time out. The rig's more capable than he is, but he's doing it.
Thank you.
he's doing trail maintenance.
Can you see the wrenches?
It looked like it may have come down a little bit. But he's got pressure on the tree too, Terry, so I think that's forcing it up.
No, it's in front of Lee.
Grab that wrench. Take the pressure off it, wouldn't you?
I would,
not
but
at the moment.
Black, no, this is a Ford Kingpin. So this is like a 78,
I don't know.
Ford Kingpin.
Thank you.
was gonna get some pictures.
Hey, gotta hop out.
It's a 42.